flexibility and traceability. The main sell point for us was the shop floor. The fact that the guys don't have to run around with pens, signing off, the system doesn't allow them to do things unless the system tells them to have it. I would say, you know, the main thing is just to keep us ahead as far as technology. We didn't want the same old that everybody else was doing. You know, sign-off procedures are great. The problem is that if somebody doesn't sign off on it, most of the aerospace policy was never done. But to have a system in that place that's automatically tracking things without choice, that was a huge thing. The fact that the system to some degree is self-policing, where we can minimize our quality team, it almost replaces individual